they come, but just like her father, the longer the match goes, the more visibly...
Charlotte is taking control of this match. And here comes...
Been fighting throughout this entire locker room. No, 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 not out here on the floor. Are you kidding me? Power bomb right in.
Man, nothing is off limits in this fight.
Oh, God, oh, God. Ouch. Oh, power bomb right out of the boss's... Getting ready, guys.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Oh, look out, guys. Broken in half.
Bliss is out of it, guys.
This is Charlotte's best chance.
The queen has to capitalize.
Let's look at the genetic superiority on display from Charlotte Flair. Up and...
Oh, my God!
Good night, nurse.
Things just went from bad to worse for Alexa Bliss.
Let's look at the genetic superiority on display from Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte trying to figure out what she's got to do next here.
The queen is looking for the home run. Looking for a way to end this now.
Wait a second. Charlotte's on the top rope. What is Charlotte thinking? Spanish fly, my goodness.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all. Let's look at the genetic superiority on display from Charlotte Flair.
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
Let's look at the genetic superiority on display from Charlotte Flair.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
How about...
Natural selection!
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
Did you see the impact on that? Wow!
Let's look at the genetic superiority on display from Charlotte Flair.
The queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is. And there it is, the figure eight.
Charlotte Flair can taste the victory. Moments away. It's only a